The Mustang opened the new main design by a German born. And then come back. So it was a long range and single seater. So the Mustang was equipped with a revolutionary wing design. Time it was completely new, never seen before. Designed in Mr. Tommy Kalman. And his wing was called Super Dragon. Because its design was such that it could fly fast and far. And we got some British engine, because the beginning of the Mustangs were flying with the Allison engine. While after a while, some British engineers and test pilots suggested to the Americans that the Mustang airframe made with a Rolls-Royce Merlin engine could make a fabulous airplane. They tried it and they succeeded. Is ecstatic when Mustangs attack the Japanese engine, the engineers can't wait the character spins most of the run as it is now as well, despite the fact that it is only a kid. And he shouts at the Japanese engine. What happened to you when you went up?